Our students, I hope all are you well, and I'm very glad to be here because I'm going to present a wonderful class today, and it's very important for you, and it's about adjective and adverb. Though last class I discussed about adjective, but I thought it should be recalled because the adjective is closely related with the adverb and very confusing between the adjective and the adverb. So it's very important for you, and I would like to request you just take your notebook and be attentive. Okay, let's start our class today. Look, they have wonderful presentation, and it's about what? It's about adjective. But I have a question for you, and that is, what are you watching in the picture? Just watch. Okay, I am showing what is told the picture. Two men, Anis and Mubarak, are standing nearby a footbridge made of bamboo. Mubarak is holding a dog and Anis is holding a cat. Look, there are many names. That means there are many naming words. Anis, Mubarak, yes, footbridge, bamboo, cat, dogs. Yes, all are naming words. Okay, so the next slide I should go. And that is, look. Now describe how Anis, Mubarak, the dog, the cat, and the breeze look. That means all are naming words here. Anis, Mubarak, the dog, the cat, and the food breeze. But I have to, or you have to think, or you have to say about Anis, Mubarak, cat, dog, and food breeze. That means we are going to talk about naming word. Okay, let's see. Anis is fat with short hair. Mubarak is tall and thin with long hair. The dog is black and white. It has long hair. The cat is white with large eyes and a bushy tail. The breeze is narrow and oval. Yes, look. They have a note. The highlighted words are describing the naming word noun. Yes, just watch in the text. Look, Anis is fat. Fat is highlighted word, and it discusses about Anis. Yes, and short is also a highlighted word, and it discusses about Anis here. Okay, Mubarak is tall. Tall is a highlighted word, but it discusses about the Mubarak heightness. Yes. So we long hair. Long is a highlighted word, and is discussed about the hair of Mubarak. The dog is black. Black is highlighted word, and white also a highlighted word. But both the black and white is discussed about the color of the dog. Yes. So all highlighted word is discussed about the naming word. It has long eyes. It has long ear. Okay, it has long ear. Look, ear is a naming word, but long is highlighted word, and the highlighted word long is discussed about the ear. The cat is white with large eyes. Large eyes. Large is a highlighted word. Look, eyes is a noun, and large is discussed about the noun. And a bushy tail. Bush is highlighted word, and it discusses about the tail. The bridge is narrow. Narrow is a highlighted word, and old. Old also a highlighted word, and they discuss about the breeze. So, the words are called adjectives. That means, which word discuss about the noun, we call them word, adjective. So, what is adjective? Adjective is a word which is discussed about the noun. Yes. So I hope you understand what is adjective. I should go to the next slide. Look. Identify adjective from the following sentences. there are five sentences and you have to find out the adjective. Which one is going to discuss about the noun? Which word? That means the boy is lazy. There is a word which is discuss about the noun and the boy is a noun. So, what is adjective here? Of course, is a lazy. He gives me five mangoes. Mangoes is a noun and what should be the adjective? So five, because five discuss about the mangoes. How many mangoes? Okay. He was absent from the school. So adjective is absent, because absent discuss about the condition of he. Okay. He was absent. Okay. Bogor is small town. And what is the adjective? Adjective is small and is discussed about the town. The town is small, not big. Okay, the old man is walking slowly. Okay, old is adjective because he's discussed about the man. And we know man is a noun. Look, what has happened here? What has happened here? Just think, what has happened here? Okay, Anis and Mubarak walked on footbridge. Yes, Anis and Mubarak walked on footbridge. Suddenly, the footbridge broken down and they fell into the water. Yes, the dog looked at the cat, then chased it. Yes, okay. So, I think you are enjoying the class. Look. They have another query, and that is, what action verb are used here? Do you know what you mean by action verb? It's very simple. Suppose I am talking. Talking is action verb. I am walking is action verb. Okay, so what is action verb? Action verb means it is a doing word. Doing word means, suppose, what are you doing? You are writing now. Or you are watching. So watching, writing is also a action verb. I am teaching, action verb. Yes. I am talking, action verb. I am walking, action verb. The fan is moving, action verb. Moving is action verb. Walking is action verb. Watching is action verb. Okay. So, what action verb here? And what happened? Just think. What happened here? Anis and Mubarak walked on. So, walk is a action verb. Yes. Then, suddenly their footprints broken down. It's a happening word, broken down. So, broke is action word. They fell into the water. So, fell is action word. The dog looked. Is an action word. Look is action word. And at the cat, then chest to it. So chest is a action word. Okay, let me show you. Look, walk, break, fell, look, and chest. Okay. In the text, the word in the past form, but in the box, the word is the present form, that means the basic form. So, this action word are called verb. That means all the doing word are called verb. So, I think you are understood what is verb and what is action verb. Action word, yes. So, let me do the next slide. Look, there are some queries for you. Okay. Just watch the picture and find out the verb from the text. Look, number one, the sun shine brightly. Look, what the picture. What is happening here? The sun shine. So, shine is a action word. The boy cut the brinjal with a knife. Cut the brinjal. So, what is verb here? Cut. Cut is a verb here. Look. Find out the verb from the following sentences. Look. What is happening here? Stop. the watch stop, the watch moving stop. So it's a action word. And the cat sleeps at the mat. The cat sleep on the mat. So mat no on no sleep. Sleep is an action word. Look, the dog was running before me. The dog was running is a happy word. Yes, running. So running is an action word. The old man standing is a action word. So I think you are enjoying. Look, the important topic for you, and that is adverb. And very careful, because it's very closely with the verb, adjective. Okay, so you should very careful in this slide. Look, what happened here? Just what? What a sweet mango it is. The boy is eating a sweet mango. Okay, and look. What are the man and old man doing? What are the man and old man doing? Just think. Watch the picture and think. What are the man and the old man doing? Okay, let me show the answer. The man and the old man are walking. Okay, so which part of speech? The word walk. Walk. Which part of speech? Walk. Of course, it's an action word. Okay, so it's a verb. So, walk is a verb. How is the man walking? How is the man walking? Very fast, very fast, very fast. How is the old man walking? Walking slowly. How? Slowly. And how the man? Fast, fast, fast. Okay, let's see the answer. The man is walking very fast, fast. The old man walking slowly. You already have watched in the presentation. In these two sentences, the word fast and slowly are describing how the man and the old man walking. That means what? This slowly and fast discuss about noun. No. Discuss about verb. How verb is happening here? How? That means the last class we discussed about adjective, discuss about the noun, but adverb, discuss about the what? Verb. Okay, let's see the next slide. Look. And wonderful happening here. Look, walking slowly, walking fast. The boy is eating a very sweet mango. Yes. Look at the boy. What is the boy doing? Just think, what is the boy doing here? Here, what is the boy doing? Let me show the answer. The boy is eating a very sweet mango. Very sweet. Okay. So, can you tell what the word very is doing in the sentence? Just think. What is doing? We use here the very. Because of here the word very is describing how sweet the mango is. That means describing the word sweet. We used the very here because describing the word sweet. Okay. What part of speech is sweet? Just think. We discussed about it in the previous class or the previous slide. What part of speech is sweet? Look, the sweet is discussed about the noun mango. Discuss about the mango sweet adjective. Okay, let's see the answer. Look, sweet is an adjective or describing word. So the word very is describing the word sweet. Yes?
Yes.
Look, there's some notes. The word very is not describing the mango. We know about it. Rather, describing how sweet the mango is. The word fast, slowly, very are adverbs. Adverb can describe verb, an adjective, other type of adverb, even sometimes a noun, pronoun, or even a complete sentence. That means why I have told you is very important and confusing, because adverb sometimes discuss about the noun, pronoun, verb, adverb, even a sentence. So we have to learn about adverbs very carefully. It's very confusing because we know adjective discuss about the noun, but also the adverb discuss about the noun. Okay, so we should be more careful about the adverb. Okay, so let me show the another slide, and I think it would be very effective for you. Look. Find out the verb from the following example and show how the are describing different part of speech. Look, Rakib was walking quickly. Yes or no? Of course, it's quickly. Look, what is adverb here? Rakib was walking quickly. What is adverb here? Of course, quickly is adverb here, because the quickly it discuss about walking. Walking is a verb. And almost is also adverb here, because it discuss about the adjective. Look, right. And very soon, so very is an adverb, because it is discuss about the words. Another adverb, and it is soon. Only, God. Okay, only is an adverb, because it discuss about the God, and he alone. Alone is a adverb because it discuss about the he. Yes. Okay. Let me show something. Look. Is discuss about walking? Yes or no? Of course. Is discuss about the life? Life is adjective, because life is discuss about the mango. Mango is a noun. Rife is discussed about the mango, and mango is a noun. We know which word is discussed about the noun, we call them adjective. So rife is discussed about the mango, so is adjective, but this adverb discuss about the adjective. Okay, the next class. Very soon. Very is adverb, and soon also adverb. Look, soon, finished soon. Finish is a verb, and we know which word is discussed about the verb, we call them adverb. Verb, adverb. So, soon is discussed about the verb. He is going to finish his work as soon as possible. As soon, so he discussed about the verb. So, we call that adverb. And another word, only God can help us. Only God. God is a noun, and is discussed about the noun, so only. And alone is discussed about he, is pronoun. Look, in this slide, actually I am trying to clear about the adverb. Adverb is discussed about verb, adjective, adverb, noun, and pronoun, and even a sentence. Okay, I think this slide help you to understand clearly the adverb. Yes, so I should all of you are enjoying and thinking, because it's not so easy, but not so difficult. Yes, just watch and think. I think this slide help you to understand the adverb. Okay, fill in the gaps with the following words here. Look, okay. And I would like to request you have to push the video and then complete the answer. After that, you have to continue. He is walking. What? Just think. very hard. Yes. Coco sings sweet. She reads silently. He plays regularly and the sun shines brightly. Okay? So, I think all of you understand what is verb, what is adverb, and what is adjective. Let me say again in summarize. Look, what is adjective generally? Which word discuss about the noun? You know what is noun. What we see around us, all are noun. Table, chair, Sujan, Dhaka, mangoes. Okay, all are nouns. And which word discuss about that noun, we call that adjective. And what is adverb? Basically, adverb discuss about the verb. Adverb, that means it. The adverb discuss about the verb. But a little time, it discuss about the pronoun, discuss about the adverb, discuss about the noun, even a sentence. But mostly, it discuss about the verb. So, we call it adverb. Okay? And we learn about the verb, that means the action word. What is done by a person, we call the action or doing word. Suppose, walking, sleeping, talking, moving, okay, running, standing, talking, gossiping, all are action word. So, I hope you guess what is verb, what is adjective and what is adverb. So, I should finish here and I hope all of you will be waiting for me for the next class. Okay, bye-bye. Ta-ta.